around the world and across the UK. This is BBC News.